there continues to be some restlessness to contend with today, dear Capricorn, but also the chance to come to a better understanding of a situation. There is a tendency for us to blow an observation or matter out of proportion, leading to unnecessary stress. Optimism can trip you up right now if it blinds you to practical elements. Your confidence radiates, and it could very well attract good things to you, as long as you control the tendency to go over the top. Certainly, your need for security and safety can compete with your desire for personal freedom. Still, today is excellent for opening up your mind to a solution or understanding. Others' openness and willingness to share their feelings can encourage you to do the same. Candid communications, particularly with people closest to you, open up doors to greater understanding, even if they're uncomfortable at first. You can feel particularly dedicated to your loved ones or home life, and significant conversations or deep thinking and insights can occur now related to home, family, and your personal past. Resolving conflicts or solving problems can figure strongly. Seeing past patterns can help bring perspective to new projects and endeavors. Today's Capricorn Moon enters the fourth quarter of the lunation phase, putting most of your focus on steps you can take now to help things improve in the long term. Changes you might have to deal with today include switching around vacation plans, informing people you have to put off an upcoming event, or making calls to rescheduling an important appointment. It's frustrating not being able to do everything you want to do now, but nothing's stopping you from putting plans in motion to get what you want in the future. The moon squares the sun in quick-tempered Aries late in the afternoon, bringing relationship tensions to a boiling point. When you get into it with your roommate, child or spouse for the umpteenth time, that's a clue that you need to find a space of your own and breathe. Doing something you love, blasting your favorite playlist, getting into your favorite yoga pose or raiding your secret chocolate stash, helps you chill. And just because the day might not have gone exactly as planned, however, that's no reason to call it a failure. Since the Capricorn moon is closely tied to the earth, why not roast up a pan of root vegetables for dinner and relax with a glass of wine or a fruit, vegetable juice? Or pull weeds in the yard or garden? Finding a way to reconnect with the soil at the end of a long day is a healthy reminder of life's cyclical nature, and how you'll get a chance to start fresh again tomorrow.